Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am so excited to show you this look that I've been working on. It is a natural look, but I've been doing my makeup a little differently, so I wanted to share with you guys how I've been doing it, and I thought it would be cool to show you guys this new look. I've been doing it mostly on TikTok and stuff like that, and my Instagram posts. If you guys noticed that my makeup looked a little different, here are some of the stuff that I have been doing and the way I've been doing my makeup. It's not extremely different, but you know, it's a little different. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. There will be music throughout the video and I'll be talking throughout the video. So if you guys haven't already, make sure you guys stop the video, make sure you guys like, subscribe, comment below after you watch the video, of course, and make sure you guys become a subscriber. So I'm gonna get straight into what I'm doing in this video. So the first thing I am doing is definitely adding concealer. I love to use my can't stop won't stop concealer. I've been using this concealer forever. You should comment below and let me know what's your favorite concealer, because when I've landed on this concealer, I was like in love with it. It had a perfect undertone, like I was like, okay, this concealer is probably for me. And then I always use my Fit Me Maybelline, which is the foundation I'm going over with. And I like to conceal and then use the foundation on top, and then I kind of blend it out and so forth. So after I do all of that, I kind of move on to my eyebrows and then different parts, but right now I'm just doing the foundation routine and basically my face. And then I like to just brush out my eyebrows because, you know, I want my eyebrows to be sleek. So I just brush them out to make sure they look good, and then after that I go ahead and add pencil to them. Now of course my face is slightly pre-prepped, so I actually was wearing a makeup look earlier, so bear with this look. The next look I'll have will be a little more detail. So after I do my eyebrows, I usually do the pencil, but I already had a little bit of pencil on my eyebrows, so it was fine. I just go ahead and I line my eyes. This look does not take a long time. You can definitely do it for an everyday morning routine and you'll be, you know, in and out of your house in a few minutes. So I'm gonna go ahead and just line my eyes. So when I line my eyes, it's usually very quick and easy. I usually use my NYX eyeliner pencil. Sometimes I use the liquid eyeliner. I was like getting a brain fart right there, but yes, so usually I use the liquid eyeliner, but I went ahead and I recently just started using the pencil because I found that the application was just easier and faster to do. So after that, I'm gonna actually apply some lipstick, which I already applied, but then my camera died on me, because that's what your cameras always do, they just die on you. So then I applied that color, and then I applied a brown liner, and you can use any of your brown liner to just do this look. And then I'm going ahead and contouring my face, so I'm just gonna finish that up and you guys can jam to the music a little. And I was actually listening to music while doing my makeup, because that's how I get myself to record and stuff. So don't mind me if I'm like bobbing a little. I was listening to some music in the background. Okay guys, so I'm absolutely in love with this brown lipstick. Like, that's my recent obsession. When I do my makeup, I obviously am not a lashes girl. I don't really do lashes. I feel like I like to be very comfortable. Maybe that's the Libra in me, just loving comfort in everything. So I just been obsessed with brown lipstick, and sometimes I just line my lips with this brown pencil, which is from NYX, that I have on, and then sometimes I go ahead and add the NYX brown lipstick. It is in color Lip LI23, so I usually add that. I don't know, I think it's Bar Clandenton, I don't know, probably mispronounced it, but I have been obsessed with brown lips and contour, especially for the fall. Having darker lips is definitely very, very nice, but for some reason I really like that natural look. That's not really natural, but it's kind of natural. So yeah, so this is the end results. I hope you guys like this look. I didn't really go into detail because it was mostly just contouring your face. Just starting off with a regular foundation. I love my regular Fit Me foundation. I always do that. And then I went and contoured with the NYX Can't Stop, Won't Stop. And then after that, I sometimes use this contour stick, which is from Wet n Wild, but I don't really like it because it's like really oily, and it's like terrible to have oil on my cheeks because I break out there, so I do not want to have oil there. So I use the Fit Me, and this one is good because it's shine free plus balance. So that's the one that I use for the Fit Me Maybelline, and I contour with this. So it's basic contouring. And then what I did in the video is, as you guys saw, I used the Fit Me foundation. This is like a loose foundation powder, like loose finishing powder. So I just use it to kind of set in everything that I did to my face, but I don't really do it on the part that I contoured. I do it on more of like under the eyes, and as you guys saw, below the contour and a bit in the center, so like the T-zones and so forth, and then a little extra. I feel like that gives it a nice little finish, a little glowy finish, and it looks really nice. And that is the look that I have for like more my more natural look. And I want to say it's still kind of dramatic, but it's natural. It's like still like office makeup. So this is my favorite look as of now, and I am so sorry for my busted looking fingernails. I definitely need to get those done. It's been so long since I've got my nails done for real, but I swear whatever this lady did, like, they are not coming off. They're finally coming off like after a while, so I don't want to admit for how long it's been, but I'm gonna get my nails done soon, probably tomorrow because I have more time. I had a lot of stuff to do, like I was working. There's a scene where I'll be fixing the bed because that's what I was doing. I had to literally change the bed sheets, and then I think I might straighten up this room, but I usually do all my cleaning on Sunday. So this is it. Now I just usually like put some content on like different channels like TikTok, Instagram, and all of that. It just depends where I feel like is growing or not growing. It depends like that. Like, that's kind of what I roll on. But yeah, so I hope you guys like this video. It was a really, I think it will be a really short video. So I hope you guys like this video. If you guys have any comments, any suggestions of stuff that you guys might want to see, let me know. Definitely comment below, because then I can definitely push out more videos. Of course, every YouTuber struggles with content of what to create next, especially when you created a lot of different content. So definitely let me know what you guys want to see. I'm thinking of doing like a Vlogmas, so I'll definitely be putting that out. I'll be putting the Christmas tree up and showing you guys how I do that. I will have guests over, so you guys will be able to see that and how that goes. And I won't be doing Christmas at home. I will be traveling. Well, with everything going on, I hope I'm going to be traveling, because Basically, I should be traveling to Ohio for Christmas, but for Thanksgiving, I will be doing it here and you guys will be seeing that part. But I will take you guys with me and we will travel together, and I'll be going to Ohio to my family, and we'll be doing Christmas. So I'll definitely be doing a Christmas vlog and trying not to irritate my family as much as possible, because they're not like camera friendly or they're like camera shy. So actually came back is because I forgot to add my Wet n Wild's Mega Volume mascara. So I went and added it, and I hope you guys can see it. I'm gonna try to like zoom into the clip when I post it. This really gives a natural lash look, so that's why I kind of can go with the natural lashes. So yeah, so this is how it looks, and I just wanted to show you guys really quick, and I'm gonna go ahead and record more TikToks because I have everything like set up over here. I have my phone on the stands and I already recorded like 2 TikToks, and I did a makeup TikTok. Just follow me on TikTok. I don't know, I hope that I'm gonna take it serious. I don't know how serious I'm gonna take it, but I've been doing a lot of TikTok videos, so you guys definitely should go on TikTok and follow me. My TikTok name is Anna_Nat1. I think it is that. Let me just double check. I am pretty sure that that is my TikTok. I literally started growing it a few weeks ago, so I don't want to be copyrighted. So it's Anna_Nat, and this is my TikTok over here, so you guys can definitely follow that. Here it goes. I don't know if it's in focus or if you guys can see, but I've been posting a lot of stuff on TikTok. So yeah, definitely follow that. And I'll also show you guys my Instagram in case you guys want to go on my Instagram page. This is my Instagram here. So I've been posting on my Instagram. So it's here, AnnaNatChoice. And you guys can definitely follow me if you guys want to take a look at the pictures. I'm just trying to angle it so you guys can actually see the posting. So I'll probably do a makeup that just reminds me I have to take a picture for Instagram, because Instagram is like more like pictures, even though the reels have really been doing well. So you guys can follow me on that. So this is the end of the video. If you guys want anything else, like to see anything else, or have any suggestions, you guys can definitely put that comment below, and don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, and bye guys.